Thank you. course, the newly shorn.
Oh, I let me tell you the story. Let me tell you the story about this. I went to a barber shop today. I just walked in. Never been there before. I was looking to get my hair was like about down here. I said, "Can you make it shorter?" He goes, "How short?" I say, "About maybe like that, with about an inch." And then he just starts buzzing. And I was just like, I'm just going for it. I'm just,
like, did you say number five?
Yeah, he just said, all right, I'll use razor number five. I didn't know what that meant. So I said, now I know.
I felt that.
Go for a thing, but I might be majority. Not just not five. Actually,
that's a warning.
Actually, I like it. I looked in the mirror and I kind of dig it. It's a new look for me. Thank you very much. We know it. Maybe this is going to be from now on.
For the pay attention.
That, by the way, that was a song called Red Rocking Chair, mixed with a little tune called Cherokee Trail. All right, this is a chicken tune called Chaplain Head.
All right, here's a song. song called Troubles, and it happens to be on an album we have for sale here. Come see us. And it's all Lord in me, it's all Lord in mine. I'll see you when you haven't got done. When your troubles are so deep you cannot eat or sleep, I'll see you when your troubles just like mine. See you like my troubles just like mine.
Thank you.
great tune called Going Back to Fuel. Woo! By a little player named Dirk Powell.
Thank you. Thank you. Locked in the room. Chime in.